We're in DC. We're on our way to Miami.
Boarding in Boston.
Super pumped to go to the Invitational. Let's go.
The Citadel Securities Quant Invitational is a week-long competition at our new headquarters in Miami, Florida, where we're bringing together top college sophomores to get exposure to opportunities within quantitative finance. We selected 10 students, and they were each able to bring their own teammate of their choosing.
The students, they all have some sort of technical background, anywhere from mathematics to physics to statistics and computer science.
Throughout the week, the participants networked with different employees from the firm, and we also had a variety of activities to expose them to Miami.
I enjoyed meeting all the fellow participants and also building connections.
Everyone here is super talented and super open.
We were really able to learn a lot about this industry.
There are very few competitions that test quantitative skills. This competition requires participants to build an algorithmic trading strategy that we can test within a simulation of the financial markets.
They were learning new ways to apply these techniques to real-life problems and see a direct relationship between the statistics that you use and monetizing quantitative finance data.
At the end of the week, the students presented to a panel of quantitative researchers, and the winning team will receive a prize.
It's been quite a ride. I've learned so much.
It's really rare to get this kind of hands-on experience.
It's an incredibly smart environment. You will definitely grow. You will definitely meet people.
It's been really fun to get a feel for quantitative analysis and trading with a bunch of really motivated students.